Recording again. Left lane closed. I wonder if this is going to be the express lane here. If that's the case, I need to switch lanes. Okay, not for the express lane. So this is the mode where the car is detecting an emergency vehicle and then gives you a warning and slows down. our exit is in half a mile. We need to make a decision here. Okay, now. Just in time. That was actually not bad. After all the disaster that I have experienced today, that was kind of impressive. The capability of seeing that there's still another opportunity to pass a car before the exit. Not that it's really necessary, but it's impressive. So it goes into the left lane and then makes a turn into the right lane instead of going into the right lane immediately. I would think if you only have one turning lane, one left turning lane, to perhaps pick the right lane, especially if it's clear that the right lane is where we need to be. Then again, that's what V11.3.4 decided to do. Okay, so I ended here.